Welcome back to the Ghostkey. I'm Green. Today, on Glots and Papers.
Yep, I'm ready here.
So. Yes, certain somebody decided to cheat the system.
I didn't cheat the system. I wanted to go do the freaking Farmer's Festival and get a new horse.
Yep.
I got a new horse.
Yep.
It's special.
Mm-hmm.
And pretty.
Yeah.
The Farmer's Festival actually has quite, I think like 4 horses you can get.
Well, as we've talked about already, I believe what they do is they come out with a new one every year, and they then continue to put those new ones together with the old ones, so that you can go and get, you know, obviously if you missed it last year, and because they're all unique-ish and all that good stuff, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They just like making pretty horses.
Yeah, they do. They do a lot of that. They really do a lot of that. But like I said, so that's something that's always nice to have, is, you know, keep it fresh. They almost kind of have to, because, you know, they, you know, only have horses to ride, so they got to come up with something fucking new all the time and all that good shit. So.
Well, you got the goats.
Yeah, but they don't really do much with the goats. I mean, they have a few goats out there, but that's just about it.
But, people chasing you.
Yeah, I know. They got a bunch of them chasing me.
Go away, fuckers. I'm just trying to escape.
As we've said before, I mean, I hope they decide to open it up at some point. And, you know, I think the Hobbit kind of, I mean.
Well, you got kind the of, elk.
Yeah, that's kind of a neat stags. Idea. I mean, I don't believe in the books at all. They ever have anyone ride anything like that. If I remember right, I don't believe so. But I mean, it's worth at least, you know, since they've taken liberties in this game, you might as well. Let's see if I can jump through here. Ugh! Almost.
Nope. Oh,
yeah, no. Oh,
just run through them.
Fucking guys everywhere. But yeah, that is something I would like to see them do. Like I said, with the Beorning, I mean, they bent rules already, so you might as well just, you know, throw in things that it would make sense in the Lord of the Rings universe to have, and I think elk and things like that.
Boars.
Yeah, boars and stuff like
Dwarf
that.
Having the boars.
I think that would make a lot of sense. I mean, of course, they're not going to go as crazy as World of Warcraft and make us ride dragons. Or great eagles, even. I mean, because, you know, that's kind of a special
great
thing.
Great eagles are sentient beings. They
yeah,
have thought.
Exactly.
I'm not saying a horse doesn't think, but I'm saying they can actually talk and communicate. And
yeah.
At least in Lord of the Rings, they do. Their own race.
Mm-hmm. Yes. So, like I said, it'd be neat if they ever did decide to go that route. I think they should.
Well, you got the elk or boar, which elk would be elven, and the boars would be dwarves.
Yeah.
Just because you do see the guy riding a pig.
You kind of see that, yeah.
In The Hobbit.
I mean, I don't know, like I said, that's not anything that I don't believe was ever introduced in any of the books, but I mean, it's certainly something. I mean, same thing with the goats. I mean, I don't even know if the goats are ever mentioned in the book. Well, books. I don't recall if they were, but, you know, like I said, that's something that, you know, if they're going to take liberties like that and fudge the rules and bend them a little bit, you know, might as well add a couple more things in there that do make a lot of sense. You know, and an elf riding a big-ass elk makes some sense, actually, in Lord of the Rings. It really does, so. I mean, I think that wouldn't be the worst idea they've ever had. But anyhow.
The pretty new horse. Colin Glad.
Yep. Colin Glad. Alright, so now we get to go capture Mordrembor. Alright, so all that intelligence and all that shit that we were finding out basically gave us the location of Mordrembor. Can I get the quest first before you do this?
Mm-hmm.
Jesus. Fucking jumping ship here. Alright, so here we go. We're ready to jump in here and confront Mordrembor at the end of the causeway. Oh!
Special.
Yeah.
Causeway.
Sure. Yeah, I forgot.
Are you guys coming? Nope.
We're doing it ourselves. We do it. I think they show up though. I think they come on over here and you're like, "Hey, we'll help you now." I'm like, "Oh, thanks, jackass." Yeah. This guy's kind of a dick, Mordremore.
Why are you fighting us? Fight us. We're standing right here.
He's a fool. Yeah, he wants to go talk to him, but I don't know.
I can throw my fishing rod at you.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Such a fucking cocky bastard, too. He really is. Yeah. Oh, now I gotta go talk to Tadan again. And there you have it. We've captured Mordremore.
How?
Don't worry about it. Okay. Don't worry about it.
He was just willing to come with us. It's okay.
It's just one of those things where it's like, oh, geez, here we go. Oh, I don't have to fight him? Well, I guess I'm okay with that.
Guess you're okay with that.
But now, all right. So, we get to choose something. Wow, those are a lot better than what I got on. And your light armor, so fuck you. Hey, look at that. We both leveled. Yays.
I'm still 2 levels higher.
Yeah.
Not really much of a difference, but.
Yeah, anyway. Now, we have to go show all those papers and shit that we found to Mordremore so he can kind of decipher them for us, I suppose.
Translator!
Yeah, pretty much. So, we'll hop on our trusty steed and head on over there.
They're in the castle.
Yeah, he's up there in the castle.
I guess that's what you want to call it. I don't know if it's a castle, fortified,
it's a keep, yeah. It's a tower, keep, whatever you want to call it.
Tower.
I mean, this whole area used to be a big-ass city with a bunch of fortifications and shit, but it's kind of obviously fallen into ruin and all that good stuff, so.
Mm-hmm.
Not much of that around anymore.
Now it's just a ruin. I'm coming.
Now it's just a room?
Ruin.
Ruin.
Ruined. Where people just camp out. Just camp.
Yeah. Have some parties. Maybe a bonfire or two. Oh, shit.
You gotta click the door.
Yeah, I gotta actually open this shit. I believe he's off to the left.
I don't think we go in the middle door yet.
I don't think there is a middle door.
Yeah, there is. Behind the statue.
I think you're lying.
No, I'm not.
Storage room. I love that. Do we keep Mordremore in the storage room?
Yep. Tied to a pole.
Yep. Fucker's all tied up. Yeah. He's such a cocky bastard, too, when he talks. He's like, oh, show me these pages. I would delighted foretelling thy demise. Yeah. It's like, oh, I know what it's going to tell you. It's going to tell you you're going to get fucked. That's what it's going to tell you. Been in you.
Now we need to go find these.
Mm-hmm.
Superior Ultimate Carrot Cake.
Yeah, I hate when they give shit like this. It's like, oh, sausages. Great.
Sausages.
Crap to throw away.
Sell.
Well, I just fucking toss it half the time. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
I just eat it.
Yeah. Oh, we have to go. The emissaries. Okay, I'm trying. Okay, I think I know where these guys vaguely are within the camps.
It should be highlighted on the map.
Well, yeah, but I'm talking, because the Goradane camp is kind of large, and you have to kind of not really go up a certain way. The Men of Rantos is really compact, if I remember right, because I believe it's on the island. And the Ker Grimm, I believe that one's going to be in one of those tombs or something like that. I believe. I think it is. Yeah, I think that's one of the tombs right there. And we gotta go in and kill that guy. So.
Nothing wrong with killing people.
Yeah. So, obviously you can tell that she's recruiting all the other sentient people, if you will, of, what the fuck did you... Oh, you went all the way down here, didn't you? Of, Evendim to, rise up and get asses out of here.
Because they don't want to see her.
Yes. That is...
What are you called?
Clearly evident. Minarain.
You think I should know that by now?
Yep, considering you're the one who told me what it was last time, right?
Yeah, doesn't mean I remember. Short-term memory is thort.
Thort?
Short.
Thort?
Thort. Shorty short.
All right, then. All right, so I believe... Yeah, I think it's one of these tombs here we gotta go in. I believe. Is it this one? It might even be.
I don't know, let's click on the door and find out.
Nope. You have discovered... Nope, we gotta go down farther.
Are you sure he's not outside? Yeah, he's outside.
Is he outside?
Yeah, he's outside.
Oh, he is right there. There he is. Well, a couple of dead Ker Grimm around him. Nice. Oh.
I shall kill you. After
so
I just...
So the Ker Grimm are like, fuck you. Aww. I guess in their gravelly evil voice. Roybard. Nice name.
Unique name.
Yeah. I like that. It's kind of nifty. Oh, cool.
He summoned a spider.
Oh, he's going to get something here in a minute.
Eat tree.
Yeah.
Nom nom.
It's like the only damage I can do to these fuckers. Oh, they are only orange to me now, so I can actually hit them.
So it's better.
You defeated the Rybot. New deed, Ker Grimm Slayer. Oh, yeah, that's Zeal. Yeah, we'll have to get that at some point, won't we? I hate this place.
It's too bad.
I don't like it.
Helps when you're overleveled. And nothing comes to me. No. Oh, really?
What? You get dismounted in the water?
Yes.
Because you're dumb and wanted to jump in it?
I only thought it was shallow all the way. Oh, well.
Ha ha.
Where are we going now?
I'm going to go back up to Tenodier and, No, maybe. What are you? You're Eve Spires. You know, we're going to go over there and then make the long swim.
Make the long swim.
Long swim.
Oh, shit. Pass the boat.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't do that.
I was looking at the map.
Well, if you're looking at the map, how did you miss the boat? Because it's right on there.
Went too far.
Oh, Jesus. This guy shouldn't be too far off.
Travel!
Oh yeah, he's like right across the water, huh?
Apparently. It's not the wolf dude standing there.
No, it's not the Goradin. But it's the, there he is. He's hiding behind a tree or some dumb shit. Yeah.
Swimming.
Why are you swimming?
Well, I had to get across the thing.
Oh, you took the long fucking way, that's what
I sure. Just spawned and just went across the river.
What's up, buddy? How you doing? You got a nice little hood there. Cool little stick, too. I mean, you need a stick. Looks like a lamp. To me, my new allies. Oh, so the Goradin were like, yeah, we'll help you.
He's...
Right, because he's on his own, right?
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, it's a negotiator. Guy means business. He's gonna negotiate some things with us. Alright, I'm just gonna hammer on one of you because you're kicking my ass. And I'm gonna at least kill one of you. Here, have my bees, you bitch. That's right.
He's dead.
Yeah, I see that. Alright then. Done and done. Now we have to go straight this way.
Swim.
Yeah.
This is really the only way to get there, I think.
No, you can go up and around the thing, but that's a much longer walk, I think, than just swimming.
Swimming? I wonder if I can fast swim.
Define fast swim.
With rush. Hmm. Might be able to. We'll find out once it cools off. No, Shiva. Stay over there.
The cat and what's up?
Yeah.
Nah, fuck the cat. Cat's on his own.
Yes, I can. I can rush in the water, apparently.
Nice.
So I am gaining on your ass.
Yeah, well, my horns make me swimline. Swimline? Streamline, so I swim faster. Holy shit. God damn. Today I just cannot fucking write or talk or anything. Like, you should have seen the fucking... You should have seen the quiz I took today in my class. Holy shit. Every word was, like, the wrong word. I was writing all the wrong fucking things there. Oh, my God. It was terrible.
I just have that problem all the time.
Yeah. No, I mean, it wasn't any dyslexic shit. I was literally just writing. For whatever reason, I'd read something and know what the answer is, and then I'd write what I'm reading. Not in the answer. I'd write, fucking, what was it, like, something was, oh, I wrote the definition to something instead of the word. Like, I wrote a random word that was in its definition instead of, fucking, I can't remember what it was, like, lateral or something like that. It was something like the hand is, you know, lateral to the fucking, or not, I know this is wrong, so don't get all fucking pissy. But the hand was, like, you know, lateral or something to the elbow or whatnot, which is proximal or whatever. But, I wrote, like, midline or something like that. Like, the definition of lateral. It's, like, fucking all over the place. It's, like, I do not know what the fuck I'm writing anymore.
Words.
Yeah, I was just writing. It's the only thing I can tell words, you. Words. Just random fucking words. So many things I erased today. So many things.
That's why we have erasers.
Yeah, no shit. That's why I write in pencil. Fuck.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Sounds like you should shut the fuck up. That's what it sounds like to me. Your fucking attitude over there.
Where are you going?
Back to the boat.
Back to the boat.
I ain't swimming my ass all the way back to Tenadier. Nope.
That took forever. Fuck it. I'll make myself a boat. Just chop down a tree and turn it into a kayak. Can you?
Yeah, and then just paddle my ass all around this place.
At least then you don't have to be controlled by destination points.
Shit, what game did that? I think it was Dark Age of Camelot actually had boats.
Yeah, I remember boats, but that doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, doesn't, you know, that's just like saying I remember the sun, but that doesn't mean anything either. That's a pretty vague statement. I remember boats. I don't think you were ever on or ever used a player crafted boat or anything.
No, so I never I did that. I used the little boat that they took you around on.
Yeah.
That's about it.
Kind of like they do here. Which was always fun bailing out of those. Just jump. Whoa! Splash.
Hello, Mr. Treant.
Yes, that's what he is. Although they don't necessarily call them that in this game.
What? Tree folk?
Treants.
What do they call them? Ants.
Oh. Fuck. I gotta go back to Tadan.
Tadan?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Back in the tower, back where Mordrembor is. Mordrembor!
I was like, what do you mean? You're at Tadan.
No, this is Tenodir. Not Tadan! Yeah, say it right anyhow. Tadan!
Wow. I'm just gonna walk in now.
I'm already in. Bitch! That's right.
Tadan's to the right, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
Right.
Yep.
You're going left.
Yep.
You are a cunt, you little cunt.
I lied.
did you do that?
Because it was just there. It was just too easy not to. But anyhow. Yeah, so I'm going to get some Masterful Mashes, apparently. All right.
I'm getting delectable steak.
It is pretty obvious that something's afoot here. You may have figured it out. And then this guy is just a cocky little shit the whole time. And just does not give a fuck that he's tied up right here. So, yeah. It's pretty, It's pretty obvious that something is going to happen at some point. So, yes.
Stuff.
Yes.
Stuff.
Stuff to happen without telling too much of what's going to happen. Oh my god, fucking candles in the way.
Walk around.
Mm-hmm. So we gotta go talk to Laerdan, because Laerdan apparently talked to Mordremort. Like, really, guy? You know, just run back and forth and talk to these people. I think we gotta go back and talk to Mordremort, in all honesty.
You think so?
I'm pretty sure we do, yeah. No, I don't think Laerdan's like, I have a quest for you now. No, he's like, I don't know what you're talking about. Laerdan's okay, I'm cool.
Called it.
What? Yeah, I know. Told ya.
Better be giving me experience for this bitch.
So basically what Laerdan's saying is like, whoa, bro, don't let him fool you. As if you could be fooled by this guy who's just smirking and just being a complete cock the whole time. Like, why would you let your guard down? And, like, this guy's being a complete dick to us. I'm like, aha, you're all gonna fucking die. Just, you know, talking trash the whole time. And, like, apparently that's meant to disarm us. I mean, like, okay, yeah. Laerdan, I am totally just gonna, like, drop the ball and be like, yeah, dude, have a beer. I mean, right? I mean, come on now. But anyway. So. He basically tells us that there's gonna be more shit that Marthiel's gonna be sending our way. And we gotta go...
Mama Marthiel.
Mama Marthiel.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's her name now.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So she's sending us more crap.
Yes. A renewed assault. Once again, I mean, he doesn't really tell you, like, anything that's revolutionary. That means it's kind of all basic stuff that's like, oh, you know. They're recruiting allies to kick our asses, and now they're getting ready to attack again. You know, like I said, it's all very basic shit that he tells you that are really all a bunch of red flags that something's going to happen with him later.
Mm-hmm. Storytelling.
But, yeah, yeah. I guess you could say that. But anyway. We're going to go speaketh with Colin Glad again. And
Mr. Baldy.
Yeah. As you keep wanting to call him.
I want to make names for everyone.
I want to make
your name
names
is Fred. Your name everyone is William. You're Bob.
They already have names. You do know that, right?
Well, they're going to get new names.
Why do they need new names?
I don't know.
Why do they need new lame-ass Americanized names?
Because I need a labeler.
You need a labeler? I mean, we can go to Staples and get you one.
Just borrow one from my sister.
Yeah.
Back to...
Guanil and Torchirion. Ah, this must be the quest that I remember. Remember when I told you we had to go talk to that lady and that one dude, and I thought there was some event that was going to happen?
Mm.
This is it. Mm. Yeah. That's what we're about to go do. Yeah. This must be it. So I remember that shit happening. Oh, fuck. Now we gotta go right through that big-ass fucking place again.
Yep, we gotta go through that camp again.
I don't like it at all. I don't like it at all. Probably should have checked to see if we could actually ride out there, but...
Yeah. No, we could have. Oh, well.
No, I don't know if we have the stuff.
Oh, the rep?
Yeah, the rep. That's what I was wondering. I wasn't sure. I wasn't paying attention to any of that shit, so I don't know what we need. Probably just acquaintance or whatever the fuck it is, and
we're at. You are my known friend. Neutral.
What?
You are my known friend. I don't know.
You are my known friend.
Yeah, that's an acquaintance.
Acquaintance?
Yep. Not quite a friend, really. But I know who you are.
Yeah. You're a person I know of, and I have met before. I'm gonna go up this way, because I remember going up this way and going around all these bitches and not tagging them, if I remember right. Which it looks like I am right, because I'm awesome! Of course, it helps that some of these are gray to me now, so fuck all of you bitches. I'm stuck.
There we go. Oh. I'm not. My goat's too fat.
Over the fire. Sup, guys? How's the fire? Nice, warm?
Toasty.
What? Are you talking shit about my horse?
Yeah, it's getting its ass kicked.
It's not getting its ass kicked. It's just fine. Kappa. Thank you very much.
Kappa. Whatever your horse's name is.
Yeah, like, what the fuck, man? Where are you going with this?
I'm trying to pronounce your horse's name.
Kappa? Does that help you when I say it?
Yes.
You're asking? Just told you. Shithead.
Ow! Why are you hitting me? I wasn't even near you.
Well, because basically they can, and you know what? I don't mind if they do. I mean, I'm okay with them just fucking smacking you around a bit. I mean, someone's gotta do it. I mean, shit. Keep your big ass...
Oh my god!
...bear self in line. Your cat decided to jump on your lap.
Yep.
Randomly. Yeah, they're all being fucking shitheads. I don't know if you noticed this, but they started being shitheads the second we started recording.
Playing.
Yeah.
Playing cats.
Yeah, and trying to fucking get all up in our shit and make noise. Fucking dog came out here and wandered around, got up on the couch, off the couch, without even fucking sitting down. Alright, now let's do this shit, Gwanil. Well, wait, I see them. They've got boats and shit.
Pulling up to the dock. Come with me, we must stop them from landing.
Absolutely, let's just fucking club them while they're on the docks.
I don't see their boats.
Don't worry about it.
They swam.
They swam. They've got immaculate swimming technique. If there is such a thing. Whack, whack. I killed you.
I'm just gonna start hitting these fuckers. Screw the lady.
Screw the lady. Where'd she go? Is she going? Yeah, she doesn't say. She should be over here. Now you die.
Your turn.
Yeah, your turn. Rantost. Oh, these are all the Rantost guys. So that makes sense. So we're gonna get attacked by the three emissaries, or the three emissaries. The two that the emissaries managed to recruit to their cause. These are the guys from that island, and we'll have the fucking Goradane here shortly when we go over to Torchirion. Actually, it's Torchirion. I don't think there's a CH sound in Lord of the Rings, but. Alright, we successfully defended Gwanil's position. So I'm gonna fucking.
Round up?
Yep.
But you don't have coconuts.
Shut up. Just shut up.
It was quirky.
Nor do I have it, Patsy.
Patsy?
Come, Patsy! Oh, what fun that movie is. Why is this thing all of a sudden giving a fuck about me? When we ran past that thing earlier, it gave no shits. Did not care whatsoever. And now all of a sudden it's like, hey, fuck you! I'm gonna kill you this time. Like, Christ, that's annoying.
I see you.
Yeah, now he sees me. Last time he fucking didn't. Apparently he didn't have his fucking glasses on. Jesus. Anyhow, I'm fucking mounting up, and I'm riding all the way up to this place. There is no little whatever you want to call it,
what?
Roving threat over here anymore.
No, they killed it.
Who's they?
Oh, when I was on earlier, people were calling, like,
open chat. Are you sure it was for that, or was this roving threats period? Because there are more than one roving threat in this game. So you don't know, is what you're saying.
I saw them asking for a roaming threat. They didn't say where. That one's gone, so that can work.
Mm-hmm. Sure, you're just making up shit.
I'm not making up shit.
You're making up shit.
I'm not making up shit.
Yeah, you go first.
There's no one over here to talk to.
To talk to? Who are we talking to over here? I want
to
know.
Do we have to talk to the guy at the door?
No, we don't have to talk to the guy at the door, damn it. It's Torkirian, the guy over here. I told you about it before. You were there. I remember you were there.
I might be here.
Define here.
That's what I said.
I'm just gonna ride past him and wait for these fucking jerkwads to tether, and then there we go. Looks like they did. Now I can talk to this jackass. Oh fuck me! I lied. You're worthless. You know that? No friend of mine.
You do it to me too. So.
Nope, I never did. I never abandoned you. Not once. Ever.
Wait, I see them at the bottom.
Do you see them at the bottom of the hill? No, I don't see shit. I see trees.
I see big trees. Giant wolf guy running at me.
I see trees.
With some wolves.
Yeah, garden ritualists. These guys are kind of cool. I kind of like them.
They can summon shit.
And they're big. And they got dogs. Dogs and dogs and dogs.
Wolves.
They're dogs, damn it. They're digs.
It's a dead wolf now.
Smack. Ah, smacketh you. Oh, okay, you're just gonna hang out down there with...
Well, that's just where they're running. He runs up here, too.
No, he ran back. I ran back with him, because I was like, hey, I need a workout.
So apparently you have some bear fat. Wow, that was easy. Fat?
Some bear fat?
Yeah.
No, too much cream and honey.
No.
People should actually get that reference. That's a good reference there. All right, we've defended our sheets. Now we return to Colin Glad.
Mm-hmm. Well, you could should.
What?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
Deleted a horse.
Idiot.
You should be able to go up to the mount over here.
We'll see. Like I said, I don't know if we have the requisite reputation with said wardens of Anuminous. Cover me, guys! Look how I got like a dude up there just fucking sitting there.
Did I go the wrong way? Yes, I did.
Yeah, you always go the wrong way.
Forgot to take a right.
You went the wrong way! Because I don't have friends standing with the ward's friend. You need friend standing.
What do I have?
Recharge standing.
I have neutral.
Yeah.
I think. Yeah.
Neutral. Oh boy, you're just getting all stuck over there.
Yep.
It's unfortunate that I don't have my,
Your what?
Warden, because I could just port myself over there.
Leave me.
Yeah. I'm like, I'm out.
Leave my ass.
Yep, I'm like, I'm gonna go turn this in, talk to Kalinglad, and then be out of here.
Fire!
You like fire?
No, I just ran through it.
I run through it.
Huh?
I should have dismounted you and killed you instantly. It's fire!
It doesn't happen to my MMOs. You can stand in it.
I know, it's kind of lame.
I stand it in my paladin.
In your paladin?
Yeah. My paladin on World of Warcraft.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't do enough damage. It's like
evade. It doesn't do enough damage to anyone.
No. It's like, psh. Oh, ow, cunt.
All Running.
I got knocked off my goat.
I have yet to have been dislodged from my mount.
Well, I don't really avoid people. I just kind of run through them.
Okay. I try to, you know, not piss everyone off. Yeah, doesn't necessarily always work, but I try. Which is probably why I have no friends.
I don't want human socialization.
I don't need it. Yeah, plenty of Angerim following my ass as it is. I don't need to be on Twitter. Yeah, did you like that? That was a funny one. That was a funny one there.
You and Twitter would not be good.
No, Twitter's stupid as fuck.
Good no, you God. And Twitter would be bad because you're like, look, I post a picture of my poop.
No, I wouldn't.
Oh, Twitter
wouldn't
is
that.
Words.
What?
You can't post pictures on Twitter, I don't think.
Yeah, they got some other fucking stupid thing of that shit. That's still stupid as shit in the world.
Well, I see your posse.
People's lives are that interesting.
Well, you never know.
No, they're not. It's not that I don't know. I know they're not that interesting. It's just the way it
are you
is.
You poisoned yet?
Yeah, I am. I think that's why I'm kind of like, a susceptibility to fear. And I do have the poison arrow. He poisoned me arse. All right, now. We're hopping on our horse again.
Where's the camp? Eek.
The camp.
The camp. With the boat.
The boat camp.
The boat camp.
The boat camper.
Take me back.
No?
Nothing? Boat campers?
Yeah.
That's a houseboat.
That's a houseboat. Houseboat. But anyway. Alright, take me to...
If it's not a yacht, it's a pretty much a boat camper.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, when your bed folds out, you know, I'm just saying. I mean, I'm just saying. All right. Kalinglad. Give me some random shit.
You got the trade of secrets.
Wow. Trade secrets? Trade of secrets? Trade of secrets. All right, I'm just going to go with that.
God, my shit. All this shit sucks.
All right. So, we're going to go talk to Laerdin again. Because Laerdin's like, I need stuff. But anyhow, that'll be next time.
All right.
And we're going to maybe do some fun stuff with him next time. This might be where we're at least leading anyway. But anyhow, if you made it this far on YouTube, you know what to do. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye.
Bye.